Hey guys, what's up down there? It's Adrienne The Veg. And where are we going? We're doing a car vlog. Woo! And I got my crazy blue Martian looking alien lipstick on. And I'm sure I'm going to get some stares. Probably not the best. And I'm probably going to get some comments. Probably going to be a compliment or something. Maybe another girl out and about will be like, oh my god, girl, like totally love your lipstick. It's like super cute. I love aliens. Oh my god. And I'll be like, girl, you don't even know. I love aliens too. BFFs forever. Woo. Anyway, I'm just being kind of silly. I'm driving right now over to the Safeway by where I live, so I can get a coffee and maybe something, a snack to eat, or something to drink, at least something to drink on minimum, from the Starbucks inside of the Safeway, because there's a rainbow, everyone! Oh my god, I want to show you, but I can't. It's like over there in the distance, and I don't even know if it'd show up on film. But anyway, we're going inside of the Safeway to the Starbucks to get some coffee, because I want lots of coffee. Even though I drink decaffeinated coffee, I love the taste of coffee. Like, that is my all-time favorite. That is why I drink coffee, is because of the taste of the coffee bean. I love it. I love it so much. Yeah. Rock on. Rock on, or I love you, and all that fun stuff. Anyway, and then after that, I'm going to the Walmart in Chehalis, a town over from where I live in Washington State. I can't even talk right now. But I just kind of wanted to get on and do a really small little car vlog to the Safeway and say, hey guys, how you doing? You know, I'm working on making more videos. Oops, the film fell down. I mean, the camera fell. And I'm trying to make more videos for everyone. And I know you guys like these car vlogs, so I need to get a better car mount. If anyone has any recommendations, please leave that down below in the comment section below. But, oh, here's the rainbow. I think I can show you guys. Can you? Oh, I don't know if you guys can see this coming up here in a second. Let me know if you can here in a second. We're gonna try to get the rainbow in it. Let's see. Can you guys? Oh, fiddlesticks, the rainbow's right over there. I don't know if you guys can see that through the window right there. But anyway, I'm already here to the Safeway. It only took me 3 minutes to get here. So that's pretty cool. I'm just about to park. People probably think I'm like driving and video chatting with someone, but nope. I'm a YouTuber. I'm just talking to myself, y'all. Well, not really to myself. It sounds like myself right now. For the time being, it might sound like it or look like it to somebody, but I'm a YouTuber and I'm talking to y'all, so what's up people. Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for tuning into my channel, Adrienne The Veg. If you didn't already know it, I have a new YouTube channel that was actually my old YouTube channel reinstated. It used to be called A The Veg, and now it's called Adrienne The Herbalist, and it's about herbs. Indo tea, skullcap, akuwama, lemon balm, chamomile, spearmint, moringa, the plant moringa, the list goes on. So check out that channel. It's called Adrienne The Herbalist. I know you guys will really like it. Herbs only on that channel. And this channel, I'll stick to my beauty related, makeup related sort of things, as well as like get ready with me's with makeup and hair, just general get ready with me. Maybe this channel will still be for like my grocery hauls and my makeup hauls and my shopping hauls. And the other one will be for herbs only. So go check that out. Also, since I'm saying herbs only twice, now that's the third time, check out the Facebook group. And here's the fourth time I'll say it. So hopefully y'all remember. Check out the Facebook group called Herbs Only. You have to type it in to Facebook. It'll pop up as a community page. It is closed and you have to be accepted to get in. So either my husband or myself will let you in if you answer the questions. I mean, sometimes we let people in who don't, but we really like to let those in who participate. So check out Herbs Only. Shout out to my girl, the Kratom Bunny. Hey girl, hey Michelle, check out her channel. She does Indo tea reviews as well as other herb reviews and other reviews on just reviews on everything in life. It's pretty cool. And I want to say shout out to my husband. His channel is called Seventh Sand here on YouTube. Seventh, like the word, seven, T-H, and the word sand, S-A-N-D. And then that's it. He's working on a new page that's going to be called Death Habits. And it's going to be poetry and music, dark arts. So check that out. All right, guys, thanks for tuning into my channel. I'm going to go into here. I'm going to go into this. Can't really see it, but there's the Safeway over there. Oh, there it is. There's the Safeway. You can't see it. There's trees in the way. And you guys know what I say. Until next time, remember to always be yourself, be happy, and be who you are. This is Adrienne the Veg with another car vlog. You guys love these. Thanks for all the views. Subscribe if you haven't already. Like this video. Comment down below. Bye, guys.